Hey, what's up again, guys? It's Carnage, playing some Tesla Grad today on Xbox One. This is also a new release, new indie title, and I've only played a little bit of it off stream. It's a puzzle platformer, so we'll see how fast I figure out these puzzles. Easy 1K, apparently, light speed. What's up, Agbavna, JR, Memories, light speed. Anyone else hanging out from the last stream that I just did? Thanks for sticking around. Anyone new, welcome. And I'm just tweeting out right now as we speak, so I can... Yeah, I definitely like the art style. Okay, final, you like this game a lot. Yeah, I'm liking the art style and the gameplay so far, so... Let's see. I know there's a ton of different achievements that are, like, easy to get with a guide, but... Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about the achievements right now. I'm just gonna go through and play, and we'll see what I get along the way. But yeah, let me just tweet this out real quick. That way, more people know that I'm streaming it, and let the developer know as well. Play normally first. It's like, what? Playing normally? What the fuck is playing normally? You gotta go for achievements. But yeah, apparently there's some missable achievements, I think, if you do it in the wrong order or something like that. I think final, you were saying it's similar to achievements from the swapper, where you gotta you can miss pretty much all or most of them if you don't do it the right way, but that's all right. But anyway, gonna start here in just a moment. I tweeted out, so I'll post it in chat if you guys want to help retweet it, get it more publicity. And that was not a well-timed heart for fucking collectibles, and then I put a heart. But no, that's for tweeting, of course. Yeah. Who fucking likes collectibles? Come on. Well, then again, they touted the last game I was just playing and streaming. They were saying that is, what's it called? A collect-a-thon. I think they even said that in Magnets Fully Charged. It said... It's some kind of collect-a-thon. You're collecting those scrap to upgrade shit. Thanks again, Hidden Levels, for the host. Alan Wake is the cause of me hating collectibles. Well, how about Crackdown? That was like the original one. Although, that was in a way a fun way to get collectibles. All those agility orbs, like, everywhere. But, man, imagine before the update, there was, like, no sound beeping for when you're near an orb. And they updated that shortly after release. But, looking forward to Crackdown 3, even though I haven't played the second one. I heard the second one was, yeah, questionable. But we'll see. What's up again, Agbavna, and everyone else just joining? Or everyone else that was hanging out from the last stream. Appreciate you guys sticking around. And, I do have a code to give away for this game. So, yeah, and who knows, there might be another giveaway after that, after we reach 1,000 followers, which I'm pretty close to right now. So, let's see here. Agbavna. I know, it almost sounds like some kind of food. Like, I'm trying to think what... I can't think of the word, but I don't know. I don't know why. Said it 3 times in the last 5 minutes. Well, I said it again, Agbavna. All right, so... Let's see here. What kind of food? I eat all different stuff. I think my favorite type is probably Mexican food. Anyway, without further ado, we're gonna hop right in here. Let's try to figure this game out. Because it is a puzzle platformer, like I said. The art style is one of the best in games that I've seen recently. I mean, obviously, Ori and the Blind Forest is going to be a tough one to rival, but this has its own unique art style. I like it a lot. A Mexican food. Yeah. Well, I like Mexicans too. I like all people. What kind of question is that, JR? Oh my goodness. That's funny. Alright, so wait a minute. Are we loading? What are we doing here? I thought I already continued. Hold on a second. Oh, shit. Did I just overwrite my save? I didn't get that far, but still. Oh, okay. That was the save file here. Alright. I might as well continue on this one. I didn't get too far, but it's still pretty early in the game. You know, I'm not going to start right from the beginning. But I'll show you guys. There's different... I think this one, yeah, this reminded me of Aru and Aru's Awakening a little bit, this dash move. So you can, you don't get this instantly in the beginning, but a couple minutes in, you do get this move. And let's see. That is not the way to go up there. So this kind of reminds me of the last game as well, Magnets. You got this electromagnetic pulse stuff going on here with puzzles, in a way. A little bit. I know, a little far-fetched as well. Okay, that control there is a little awkward, but... Let me see if I can make it up here. Probably this way. Shit. Oh wait, I forget I can just dash up there. Like that, if I time it right. Let's see. There we go. And never mind. That was a fail. Oh, wow. Okay. I see what I gotta do now, though. Let's see. If I just wait here and then... There we go. And I think we fall down here. And I could... Yeah, I could dash through that. Oh wow, that is not... So when are you going to beat level 1? Yeah. I don't even know how far this... it's not too far, but it's more than level 1. I don't even think the game is set in levels, actually, to be honest. Alright, here we go. Let's see how we can do this. Wait, was it? What was this here? That is not the way to do it. Shit. Maybe I can't go that way? Collectibles isn't that hard in the Division. How you guys liking the Division, by the way? I wasn't gonna believe all the hype at first, so I waited to see, you know, what everyone's thinking about it. Checking out some reviews and stuff. For some reason, I was worried it's going to be, you know, like another Watch Dogs, and we all know what happened there. I know JR likes that game, but whatever. His opinion doesn't count. Just messing. Oh, man. All collectibles appear on the map. Yeah, I saw someone tweet that. They were saying, yeah, I was like, yeah, that looks like Pac-Man. Freaking dots everywhere. Genuinely enjoy collectibles. So wait a minute. Oh, that's right. I forgot about this part. I could just press left trigger or right trigger to do that. Totally forgot. Even though I played this a few days ago. Let's see if I can do something different there. Nope, that won't work. Okay, cool. Now what? No, that's not it. Let's see, what could I do with this? Oh wait, I made it across without... Alright. Although I think I'm going backwards, actually. I went here before. You're a sucker for lore in games. Collectibles tell a story. Yeah, I'm not to be honest. Give me some good gameplay and that's about it. But no, I do like story, but more so just hardcore fun gameplay. Alright, wait, what am I doing here? This is very confusing already. Can't go down there. Oh, wait a minute. I'm going backwards as well. Which doesn't help my cause at all. And this should... Yeah, that should bring me up there. Wait, maybe this is the way to go. Might be able to get through here now, actually. Let's see where this leads. Oh. Does that bounce me up here? Oh, cool. I don't know how that worked, but that was interesting. All right. Yeah, it's definitely a cool game so far, though. I'm liking the puzzles, even though a little bit lost right now. Wait, what? The hell? Okay. Hey, now I can't even do this part. Okay. Never mind, I got it. I might be backtracking, though. See, this is where I haven't been up here. I wonder if there's a secret area or something. Pretty sure there's a lot. I think there's a lot of secrets in this game from what the achievements entail. Okay. Alright, I want to jump over these dudes because... Oh, that is not what I wanted to do. Don't jump here because that'll fuck me up. Alright. And what's in here? Oh, okay. Got it. Let's see. No, 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 no. I gotta go over here. There we go. Can't go down that way, can we? Wait. Ooh, what is that? That's not gonna help me, is it? I think that's actually another achievement, because when I got one of those little capsules, I unlocked an achievement. So, gotta figure out a way to get over there. Interesting. Ah. Can't get over there? Or can I pull it? Anyone know if you can actually pull that? Looks like there's a little way to boost up that slide or something. Or whatever, launcher. Not sure. Also, thanks to everyone who retweeted already. I'm going to post the tweet again if you guys want to, more people want to retweet that. That's definitely awesome. Helps the game get more publicity. Lets people know that I'm streaming it. Wait, I did this part already. This was the first boss fight, so it wasn't too tough. But I want to figure out where to go next, though. Obviously, what? Well, obviously is the key word of the day, apparently. Always have a word that I'm like saying so often. So yep. Come on, jump up there! What the fuck? Oh wow! All right. And use that dash move. I think that'll do it. I could be backtracking this whole time. Like I said, I'm not exactly sure where to go yet. So, kind of just exploring at the moment. The achievement, they also didn't have achievements besides the San Andreas reboots. Oh, the GTA games, yep. Well, yeah, that one. But now that they brought San Andreas to 360, they actually updated it with achievements. That was cool. So wait, what the hell? I gotta gather enough of these lights? See where I'm going? I can't remember the last time I didn't mine collectibles. Wait, this game? You didn't mine the collectibles? Or are you talking about something else? Oh wow, wait. The hell? That looks like a trap right there. Maybe the skill collectibles in Chariot. Okay. Oh, cool. I destroyed them from up there. Alright, I think we're maybe getting somewhere. We might be going backwards. I'm not sure yet. Okay. That'll open up that part. And where the hell am I now? This place looks beautiful though, the art style. It kind of gives me a vibe from that game I was saying earlier, Aru's Awakening and Braid. For some reason, I really think I'm going the wrong way, but we'll find out soon enough. Oh wow, that sucked. Alright, at least they spawned me right here. Okay, wait, what's down? I'm wondering what's down there. Let's see if I can peek down here without dying. Never mind. Halo skulls. Yeah, those are pretty fun to go for. There are games that do collectibles, right? I mean, especially when it's things that when you unlock, it's not just for an achievement or for the randomness of it. It actually does something to give you something else in game. Like the Halo skulls, you know, they give you extra like perks to change or turn on or make levels harder. You know, it's something that they actually give you, kind of, is what I'm trying to say, like a feature. Or if they tell a backstory, like someone was saying earlier, you know, kind of lore, adding lore to it. And I think this is where I got one of the achievements right here. There was something on the pedestal. Let me see, does this hurt you if you walk into that? No, it doesn't, okay. And let's see if I can make it through there. Oh wait, I can just jump up this way. Okay. Oh, wow. Cool. Look at that. That was awesome. And look where I am again, guys. I am back where I started. Oh, man. Hey, Death, what's up, man? No problem, dude. Good work on the G-Task as well, guys, on my team. Shout out to Death Island, Already Crowned, and Jurax on my G-Task team. Glad you did a lot of points. Yeah, in fact, I multitasked as I streamed the new games. They were actually pretty easy achievements, so I was going for some nice gamer score and streaming some new games for you guys along the way. G-Task hype! this one's really really charming game so far as well, but I think they're easy achievements, but most of them you probably need a guide for or something. But right now I'm just kind of casually going through it, getting some achievements along the way. I know, like, what the fuck is casual? Death doesn't know the word casual. Oh, man. Alright, I think we still go this way, though. I just have to find out where. Oh, wait! Oh my god, no! That's what you gotta do right there, guys! Oh my goodness, okay, you gotta be fast. I got it. Alright. At least we're getting somewhere, I think. But yeah, this game is really cool so far, guys. I'm liking it a lot. One of my favorites recently that I streamed. Like, even from the beginning, I can tell it's going to be a good puzzle platformer. And I think I made it to the next area now. Ooh, what is this? It reminds me of Castlevania a little bit. Is Alucard going to pop out right now and be like, "Die, monster, you don't belong in this world." Or whatever the fuck it was. I'm not the biggest Castlevania fan, but I know my share. Let's see. Because Dead Island 2 isn't really a thing anymore. Wait, what's it zooming in on the background? What was that? Wait, is this going to be like a mini achievement or hidden? I wonder if I just watch this cutscene. Let's see. What the hell? It's like a play. They're performing a play. Interesting. You shall not pass! Yeah. Okay, then. That didn't give me an achievement. I thought it would if you watch it, or watch the whole cutscene. Oh, this game is getting a little dark, actually. I might have to put the brightness up if they have that option. They don't have that option in this. Maybe in the main menu, I'm not sure. What's this do? What the hell is that? That switch did something. Nice music, too. Okay. Do I just take a jump here and go for it? Fuck it. Oh my god. Now this part, guys, it's another reference. It reminds me of Metroid a little bit. Those like vertical platforms or shafts. Yeah, I said shafts. Ha ha ha. In before Shafted Panda pops in. Okay, anyway. Where do I go from here, though? Do I go up? Do I go right? Oh, wait. I dashed and opened that. No. I don't want to go there. I think that's where I came from, isn't it? I like this game except for this area. Oh, great. That's nice to know, Final. Thanks for the heads up. I wonder why, though. I actually am wondering what's up with that. Wait, did I already go through here? I might have been. This game needs a map, in my opinion, though. I did not get up that way. There's a hidden achievement thing up there. What's up, Kelly? Maybe this thing is showing me where to go? Let's see. Oh, okay. Look at that. And there we go. Got the achievement. And look at that, guys. It's actually, I think it gives you part of the map as you progress. Is that what these are all about? Kelly, it looks like change the color of the name of the... Possibly, yeah. JR has a good eye. Okay. Hey, what's up again, Frodo? Ah, so I see how that worked. I was able to get that little achievement orb thing by backtracking once I got the dash ability. So now I think that I can go up this way. Actually, wait a minute. What was in there? I wonder if that's a secret area here. Like right here. Oh, I thought that was going to be something in here. It's not hard to notice a change in color. Should pay more attention to your viewers. Oh, JR, good old troll. I noticed it. Oh, man. Not enough free colors. You have different settings, I know, with Twitch Turbo. Alright, so let's see. What can I do with these blocks here? Move them up top? Yep. Oh, cool. Wait. So yeah, the basic controls, if anyone's wondering, is the right trigger makes it red, and the other left trigger makes it blue. So you can kind of attract these when you need them. Let's see if this works, though. Can't really pull it, though. You gotta kinda... I don't know if I messed it up or not, though. And X is dash. What's up, Manic? Wait, so if I push this one... Let's see if that works. Okay, now I see what I gotta do. I gotta stand on this a little bit, and then jump. Oh, okay. It's a little bit awkward with this, with these blocks. I'm not sure. Let's see. That might work. Oh, cool. There we go. Oh, shit. Never mind. That didn't work the way I intended on. Oh, fuck. Ah, wow. That's probably not gonna work now. Let's see if this is gonna work. I'll move this over, and then... let's see, but switched off when two people were using the same time in chat. What is it, like, two women with, like, the same clothing? Like, oh my goodness, I can't use the same color chat text as you. Someone else is copying me. Come on, get this one over here. Pretty sure K4 just called Final Woman. No. Oh, man. Alright, I see what to do here, sort of. I gotta get this one over. Wait a minute. This is very interesting, this game, because... I don't... Hold on a second. What if I push this that way? No? What the hell is going on in this level? Oh, man. I'm so confused. That moment when K4 did something right and is trying to do it wrong. I did something right and now I can't get it back. Wait. Oh, okay. It's like off screen for me though. Is this my TV is like screen size issue? What the fuck? My goodness. Oh, what the hell? This is so weird. I don't even know. My goodness. Oh! Okay. Am I doing something right here? God damn. Like, this is just... Wait, you're supposed to do that in the room for something. Unless you manage to block it off somehow. I probably did. Oh my... Wait, what? Thank you, Final. that's weird, though. It didn't actually scroll the screen. And I got more of the map uncovered now. Yeah, there's something wrong because my TV screen, it was cut off there until I went to the left. So now it makes more sense. Let's see here. Oh, those are not spikes. Those don't hurt you. Okay. So, let's see. Oh, I can just climb up this? Alright. Okay. Well, that was easier than I thought it was going to be. Alright. I don't know if that did anything else. But okay. Now, which way do I go next? Let's see. I was already in this room. Oh, okay. Left. Got it. Oh, look at that. There's even more ways to go. Or is this where I was? Oh, no. I was already in that room. Okay. Let's try this out again. Gotta go up here. Damn, there's a lot of ways to go here. Look at this. This is a big passage going upwards. Let's try this room. Okay, made it to another area, at least exploring this crazy dungeon. Big passage going upwards. Oh shit. I figured that would happen. Looks like I can't even change that. Alright, how are we gonna do this? Let's see. Oh, nope. That's not gonna work either. Maybe you have to go around? Oh, so close. Okay. Maybe that's the path, though. On this one. Alright, let's see if that works. Oh, never mind. Wow. Not exactly sure about this level. Find the right pattern, I guess? Maybe like that? Oh god. This is not gonna end well. Alright, maybe it will. Okay. Oh god. Let me see something here. If I go through this... Oh, cool. Made it. I can't believe I made it through there. And I got an achievement, actually, just now. Crafting iron ice? I don't know what I did, but cool. Did that open up the path yet? Hmm. It's not making any sense right here. Let's see. What could I do? Oh, I could just wait and go right into that. The price of Resident Evil? I'm not sure. The price of this game, though, Tesla Grad. You guys can see here, I posted the information. I believe I did. Hold on a second. Is it just... Oh, whoops. I didn't put it on. Whoops. Hold on one sec, guys. Yeah, I just updated, updating Moobot right now. Gotta put this command on so you guys can see more info about the game. And... Tesla Grad. Alright, there we go. Alright, so this room again. This room sucks. I'm gonna try going a different way though. Yeah, there's no way to like teleport through that as it's coming to you. Not the way to do it. Fuck. Oh my goodness. I'm trying to see if there's another path that I need to take there. Probably. Let's try this way. Well, nope, that one's not gonna work. Alright, I think I see another opening. That's what she said. Wait a minute. Let's wait for here. There we go, safe spot. Let's wait up there and then go to the right. Or should I wait for it to pass first, actually? There we go. Okay. Shit. Oh, motherfucker! No way! How did I mess that one up there? Don't answer that question. What's up, Cully? Oh, motherfucking bullshit. Again, the rage begins. Cully gets here just in time for the rage. Oh my god, what the hell? Doing something wrong here. I'll go to that safe spot area. And then try going here. Wait, what? That goes all the way down to the right? Shit. Oh wait, what if I just go this way and again, wait for this thing to pass, and then just wait here. Oh, no way! I was right on the vine. Oh, motherfucker. Ah. I will get this figured out. Yeah. Not there, though. Hope there's no achievement for beating this game without dying. Imagine that one. Oh, nice, Kelly, 300k. Grats. Oh, crap. Try to go up this way, and then maybe wait for this one? No, I can't even, like, go down that vine. This is not letting me do that. Wait a minute. Let's see here. Oh, wow. Wow, it pulled me back up again. Shit. Oh, fucking bullshit. Come on. Really? Wow. This part is annoying. It is a puzzle platformer, but it's got some action and platforming shit too. Oh, come on! Drink every time K4 swears. You guys are gonna be wasted pretty soon then. Okay. I see. Found out where to go now. Just gotta wait for that little one spot to go in the bottom. That one opening. Patterns. It's all memorization. There we go. Now, I wonder if there's anything on the right side there, so I'm gonna check that first, actually. And let's take a look at the map anyway. I'm in that room. Okay. But look at the art style. The graphics in this are just amazing, in my opinion. What do you guys think of this so far? Have any of you guys played this besides, I think, Final and possibly some other people in here? Wow, this now really looks like Castlevania, the entrance area from the castle gate. The art in this looks like the Blob game. Yeah, a boy and his blob, it does kind of remind me of that too. The reboot of it, at least. Story of my life, Cully, I know, backlog. That backlog, though. Alright, let's see, what's this gonna do? Nice music too, like I said. Maybe I gotta go back, wasn't there a blue flower I can jump on? Yeah, there was, okay. If I'm fast enough, I can get there, right? Let's try it. Well, yeah, I guess after you play Ori, it's hard to, there we go. Yeah, JR, it's hard to compare this one to Ori in the Blind Forest with a bigger, much bigger budget. You know, Microsoft, obviously, they're publishing that one. So, as opposed to this small indie developer, Rain Games, who made this one. But, you know, they did a really good job, in my opinion. Both games look beautiful, let's just say that. Alright, that will not let me get up there. How do I get up there, really? I need one of those... Okay, wait, never mind. There it is. Alright, what is this? Not sure what this little block does here. Let's go across and see if there's anything else besides crows. Ooh, cool. Hieroglyphics. Wonder if there's a secret here. It's alright. I'll worry about that after. Go up here. This looks like the way to go, though. Wait a minute. Now, do I go that way or do I go right? There's multiple paths here, it looks like. Wow, a lot of different places to go. So how is this game, Carnage? Is it better or worse than Shantae and the Pirate's Curse? Can't really talk about that one yet. That's not out yet, so I'm not going to mention anything about it. I don't know if there's an embargo on it. But I will be streaming that one too, and I mean, they're both platformers. That's more of an action platformer. This one is more of a puzzle platformer, so we'll see how it goes. Yeah, totally different types of games. Lightspeed's correct. Good point. Yeah, it's not out on Xbox One. I've never played it on PS4, so I'm not sure. But sometimes these companies still have these weird embargoes where when it's, even though it's out on another platform, it's like, oh, don't talk about it at all. So, I don't know. Wow, where am I climbing up to? It's not showing me exactly where I am on the map either, but it looks like a big tree in the background. Yeah, this is, like I said, more of a puzzle platformer. And also, guys, I do have a code to give away for this game, so I'll be starting a giveaway pretty shortly here. And, looks like there's a secret collectible up here. How are we gonna reach that, though? Death Island with the raffle open. Now it's closed right now, but I'm gonna open it very shortly, guys. So wait, how do I get... I gotta get this one across to the left there? Oh wait, maybe up here. Ah. That might work. I need another one of those blue, plants. Oh shit, no! Oh, that sucked, guys. I fell down all the way. Alright, alright. It's worth it, though. There's a collectible up there, so... let's change it to blue. And I guess while I'm waiting to get up there, I'm going to start the giveaway in a moment. And pretty close to 1,000 followers, so thank you guys all for your support. And if you want a chance to win, you know, if you want a chance to enter in the raffle and win a copy of the game, Tesla Grad, the one I'm playing right now, you do have to be following when I start the giveaway. Not like right away, but you can follow at any time during the giveaway if you're not following already. So just keep that in mind. And I'll be setting it up right now. Just a moment, guys. Okay, guys, make sure you enter !! raffle and be following the channel for a chance to win a copy of Tesla Grad on Xbox One. Gonna continue playing in just a second. I'm gonna type out the message as well. Anyone is eligible to win. Okay, guys, so there's the way to enter. You just have to type !! raffle and also be following my channel on Twitch. If you do those two things, you'll be counted in the drawing. Oh, damn, I wasn't fast enough there. I have to get up that blue one. Let's see. Oh, so close. I wonder if it's quicker if you're running at the same time, like, and, or just dash first. Let me try dashing into it. Nope, that didn't work. There we go. So, I don't know if this is the way to go for the level, but I know that there is a secret thing up there for an achievement. And what's up, everyone that's joining in? Anyone who's already in chat, welcome. Anyone who's just tuning in, welcome as well. And make sure you enter that giveaway if you want a chance to win a copy of this game. Pretty sweet game so far. You know, now that I think of it, this background reminds me a little bit of Rogue Legacy, one of the garden levels. I'll put it in chat for you guys for some more information about the game, guys. $15, yep. Hey, look at that, I'm slowly sliding down without touching anything on the controller. But yeah, it's a puzzle platformer. Let's see, is this the right way to go? Nope, that will not do it. Okay, I see what I gotta do. Oh! If I can get up that one, maybe that's the key to get the secret? I'm not sure if I can reach that one. Maybe from the bottom of it. Oh, never mind. That was weak. Oh well. Not gonna worry about that one right now. Although this part is where... Yeah, this is gonna be tough. Oh, maybe not. Is there another way to go here? Okay. Cool. Don't know if I can get back there yet, but I gotta go left, it looks like. Okay. Cool. Oh, that's not cool. Fucking fell in the electricity. But at least there's fair checkpoints in this game, it seems. Also, let me just double check. Anyone who is new to the channel, you do have to be following, if you aren't already, to enter in the giveaway. So make sure you do that and type !raffle. You gotta do both of those to enter. And let me see if I missed anyone that just followed. Just checking real quick here. Okay, not yet at the moment. Although we did have a lot of followers recently, so I do appreciate everyone that's followed the channel. And I do giveaways pretty often. So, plus when I do when I hit 1,000 followers, I'm gonna do a bunch of different giveaways. Some today, if we make it today there, and if not, in the near future. And, like, you know, when I have a chance, I'll definitely do, like, a big stream with a bunch of different giveaways, you know, as well. And I keep fucking falling there. That is not the way to, shit. What the hell? What the fuck was that? Oh, man, that was terrible. Alright, there we go. Now I can get through here. That makes sense, okay. Got it. Oh wait. That didn't work though. So wait, how do I get up that one now? Oh, look at that, cool. You gotta be like really quick to make sure you have enough of that blue boost. Let's see, the follower count right now. Just got to check something here. Pretty close though, guys. Pretty close to 1,000. We need 9 more at the moment, unless that didn't update yet. Looks like I gotta go this way, but I need another one of those blue booster things. There's none over here though. Guess I gotta go this way. Nine more, or light speed, or light speed's like a million accounts. Nah, just kidding. Nah, don't do that shit, for real. Just like, yeah. I think that's even against like some Twitch terms of service and stuff for people that try to like use too many accounts and like they'll get their IP banned or some shit. So yeah, don't fuck with that stuff, guys. I don't even know which way I'm going, but we're going up a tree right now. And someone followed. I'm not sure if it was someone that already has been following or if it just didn't say it. So let me double check real quick. If you already were following, you don't have to click the button again, just saying. So the recent people who were following, Outlaw Ruka, I'm the Metal Lord, Mank Minx 30, AAQZ Man, KRL 523, and then some other people earlier, which I already mentioned. Might have mentioned some again, but thank you guys all so much for doing that, for following. And like I said, if you follow, you have a chance to win a copy of the game. So definitely hit that exclamation mark raffle and hit the follow button if you haven't yet. I'll be drawing a winner in a little while. I'm going to leave it open so you guys can enter. Just so everyone gets a chance. If you're just tuning in. Okay, let's see which way to go now from here. What do you mean by the 300k score? Oh, okay, the I was like, wait, she's already past 300,000 gamer score, right? You were talking about Tetris, I think? Oh man, that's interesting. Look at this, wait. Am I just gonna take a jump here and hope for the best? Oh my god. What the hell? Oh my goodness, look at this. Ah, fucking hell, guys, I just messed it up. Wow. Not sure if I'm gonna go for that one right now. That, damn it. Oh crap. And I fell down again. Also, if you're not sure on how to follow, you gotta go, if you're on the Xbox One Twitch app, you can go to the right and click the little heart icon. I'm sorry, that's on PC. If you're on Xbox One Twitch app, scroll to the right, and then you can see the little follow icon, or button. And if you're on PC, you can obviously go on, there I did obviously again. You can click the heart icon, and you can follow like that. I think this time I'm just going to try to get to the exit of the level or the next area. Maybe worry about that achievement, the optional one, after. I have to find the right, like, path to take, so that's all good for now. Make sure I don't fall here again. And I fucking did it! I said what I freaking jinxed it again. God damn it. I will get the hang of this. Like, the platforming is a little annoying. Wow. Just a second, guys. I just gotta take care of something real quick here. But remember, the giveaway is still going on, so make sure to enter. Alright guys, there we go. I did it with the D-pad. With Tetris or whatever that new Tetris game, Tetraminos. That's really tough, in my opinion. Or I just suck at Tetris games, which I kind of do. I'm not. That's not my forte. Okay, let's hopefully in. What the fuck, guys? Oh my goodness. I gotta jump sooner than that. Oh my god. That is ridiculous, though. Wow. This game looks great, and it is, but right now the platforming is fucking kicking my ass. What's up again, Mudpacker? Yeah, falling back up here. Hey, what's up, Rogue? Yeah, it has cool puzzles, but this part is all about platforming right now. Well, sort of puzzles as well, but... Okay, here we go again, guys. Alright, let's see if I can make it this time. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, I almost fucking fell right here. That would have sucked. Haven't started Tesla Grad yet, I'm scared for it. Can't be bad, Action Hank. All golds on the first half. Oh, well, not golds. Look, how about the rainbow medals, though? Those rainbow medals are going to be a challenge. But I like that game a lot, too, so I'll be going for those eventually. Let's see. Okay, I gotta get this one first, and then quickly go here. And that will let me get up there. Cool. Finally in another area. Yeah, don't forget, I also have a Rocket League giveaway going on at the same time, so I'll be drawing a winner for that on Saturday. But the one today on Tesla Punk, did I say Tesla Punk? Oh god, you just said Tesla Punk in chat count, and I was like, oh shit, I meant Tesla Grad, the game I'm currently playing. But yeah, let's go up this way. Can I even get up there? Let's see if I go left. Oh, wow. Not gonna be able to get across there, I don't think. I'm gonna try anyway, but... Hey, thanks for the follow, Rogue. Yeah, that's not the way to go. Oh, shit. Let's see where it spawns me, though. Hey, what's up, Harry? Yeah, this game is really cool so far, though, guys. So if you want a chance to win it, definitely type in exclamation mark raffle and be following the channel. I don't know where the blue thing is to get up here, though. What's up here, though? Wait a minute. There's something I'm missing. Can't get up that way. So this is where the puzzle part comes in, guys. Maybe I gotta backtrack? Let's see. I guess this is the only way here, but I don't know how to, wait. The hell? I could have sworn there was a different path here before. What the hell is going on? Yeah, that's not gonna last long enough to, Nope, that won't work either. What if I go back this way here? You guys figure out which way to go here, or... Oh, that's save. I was like... Yeah, I overshot that too many times. I'm not gonna do it again. Let's see. Oh, look at that! If I get up that way... No, that still won't work. How long is this game without a guide? I'm not even sure. Oh, crap. I could have sworn I went up this way before. Something different, like, was here. Wait, what? I don't remember this area being... What the fuck? Did you guys see that? How is it... It changed the area, in my opinion. Maybe I'm dreaming, but it looks different now. What the hell is going on? I'm so confused right now. And... I can't get over there. There's a hidden... achievement thingy. Little capsule. I wonder if it's through one of these forest walls. Yeah, it depends on if you figure out stuff. Unlike me right now. This is confusing. Can I go down this way? I'm gonna take a jump here. And that might have... No, never mind. Wait. Oh, wait, there's something across there. Oh, look at this. Oh, wow, I cannot believe it. Found another achievement secret. All right. Oh, shit. Yeah, so I don't know how many are missable or not, but... Alright, let's go back up here again. Definitely a cool game, though. Good thing Snapple isn't here. Oh, because of the puzzles? Or the puns? Wait, well, when there's a lot of puns, he doesn't like it. Oh, man. I know, right? Watch him appear. Oh, I fucked that up. Yo, thanks for the follow, Optimus Braylon. Okay. Let's see. Going up this way here. Oh, shit. So I'll be drawing a winner in a couple minutes, guys. Let's say 7 o'clock Eastern, so that's about 15 minutes or so. 15, 16 minutes from now. Just to give everyone a chance. Some people are just still following, so... But remember, guys, you do have to be here when I draw the winner. Otherwise, I'll have to re-roll. See, this area looks different again when I went in here last time. That's so freaking weird. Maybe up here. Hold on. All right, never mind. I'm dreaming. It's up here. This way. Okay. I haven't gotten that one yet, though. And those those pedestal statues remind me of, like, Metroid. Also, again. Alright, up here. Thanks for the follow, ex-Canadian. And we are really close to 1,000 followers right now, so thank you guys all for your support. Hey, what's up, Firehawk and Jordan? Oh shit, as I'm checking chat, I'm like slowly sliding off ever so slightly of this poll, whatever. Let's see, if I could jump to that one. Let's see how this works. Oh, barely made that one. This is gonna be a tough jump. Oh, look at that. Yes. Don't fuck it up. Oh my god, I made it. I freaking did it, guys. I got the achievement up there. That was, like, really daunting. Okay, now, to make it back here. I did not get the other one that was down to the left. Let's see if I can find that one now. Not sure how to get it, though. But also, yeah, guys, there is a giveaway going on right now, so make sure you enter for a chance to win. I'll draw a winner in about 15 minutes or less. And let me just see real quick here something. Okay, awesome, guys. We're at 994 followers right now. Yeah, Jordan, I hear you, man. I'm getting stuck as well in this game. Like, I don't know how to get across this gap yet. Unless there... Oh, shit, never mind. That's not the way to do it. Unless I just gotta backtrack here. Maybe go up one of these other paths. I think this game is all about, like, backtracking, to be honest. That I've been focusing too much on one area. So we're gonna go backwards here. Let's see. I think it was back this way. Was it in this room? Hold on. Which room are we in? To the right? Thanks for the follow, Silicon Toad MT. $9.95. Sounds like a freaking price for something. And it's only $9.95, but wait, there's more! You could win TeslaGrad on Xbox One! Yeah, this game is really cool so far, but definitely stuck right now a little bit. Oh, okay, I see the path. If I go in that room to the left, there's a big, like, vertical passage here. Oh, wow. And I got a vertical block on my head just now. Fucking smashed on my head. Alright, there we go. Wait here while it's safe. And then go to the left, I think. Oh, motherfucker. Damn it. I don't know. It flashes. Like, the map flashes, but still. Oh, man. Alright, let's see if I can make it quickly here. Yes. Alright. Oh, God. That was too close for comfort. No! Oh, damn it. I had to go down. Let's wait here. Oh, wait. I think I can go back this way, actually. Never mind. Let's see. I'm gonna figure out the way to do this, though. The best route to take here. Alright, I got an idea. Not sure. I know there's a spot to wait here somewhere. Ah, this is the one. This is the one, guys. Like, right there, and then I can go left. Okay, this should be good. Got it. Okay. Now, let's go back up here. Finally, back to this area. Okay, which door have I not been in yet? See, this is where the map sucks. Like, where it doesn't show you in that vertical, like, area where I am. It's just showing me, like, this part again. I've been there. No, that's not gonna help me. So I gotta get back to the left again, and I... Alright, I guess I gotta go back this way. Oh well. Ah, shit. Watch, now it's gonna put me on the left side of the room. Yep. Okay, I think I got this room down packed now. Cool. This game is best played following a collectible guide, sadly. Yeah, I guess, but I'm not gonna worry about the achievements right now. I'm getting the ones I can along the way. Because there are, yeah, there's a lot of collectibles in the game. Oh, fuck. Can't make it over there. So remember, guys, if you want to enter the giveaway, which I'll draw in about 10 minutes, I'll draw a winner randomly. Just make sure you're following and typing in !raffle if you haven't yet. Okay, so this room is... If I have to get to the top left again... I don't know if there's anything over here on that one. Yeah, I hate using collectible. Like I you know, we obviously do it for achievements, but I just hate going through, especially if it's a text guide. If it's a video guide, it's a little better, but I hear ya. Yo, what's up, Slim Billy and Crazy RN? Oh wow, I almost overshot again. At least you could hold on and clamber, pretty much, like... Yeah, Halo 5 words again. Let's see. If I go left here, I can make it to the next one. Wait a minute. Is it the next room? Oh, top left in the next room. There we go. Although, I can't get up here because I don't have that blue ability thingy. So what the hell do I do? I gotta get to the left, top left? Shit. So I can't go that way. Can't go that way. Looks like there's another path to the right somewhere. All right, up here. Let's see. Looks like there's a secret to the left, actually. If I jump in there? Maybe not. Oh man, I can't get up there. Top left. Unless I try going here. Up this way. Oh, wait a minute, guys. Here we go. What the hell? I wasn't here before. Oh shit. We got a boss fight or something going on. Big ass crow dude is pissed. What the fuck? Alright. Can I go under him or through him? Can't dash past him. Alright. Interesting. What can I do here? This guy's easy when you get the pattern down. Okay. I haven't seen a pattern yet, so I gotta wait. Hey, what's up, Tarantes and Jack? You need to teleport into him. Alright, let's see. I see that glowing orb, yeah. Wait, am I doing anything, though? Oh, I got to the other side of him. What's it doing, though? Oh, shit. I see. Yeah, it's definitely a cool game. I'm not sure exactly what to do at this part, but I do have a giveaway going on. If you guys hit that follow button, if you haven't yet, you guys can enter for a chance to win. I'm drawing a winner in 5 minutes. So make sure you click the follow heart, or if you're on Xbox One, scroll to the right and you can follow the channel and type !raffle and you'll be eligible for a chance to win. And this game is about 15 bucks, or depending on your region, it might differ in your area, but... Oh, there we go. Okay. I see how to do it now. Except when he does that and I gotta like dash away from him. Okay, I kinda see what to do though. That hurt him once, I think. Okay. And I dashed through it, it didn't work. Yo, thanks for the follow, Tarantes. We're at 996 followers, guys. I'll definitely do another bonus Microsoft currency giveaway when we reach 1,000 plus more giveaways. You know, next time I stream, which is probably going to be tomorrow or during the week, I'll do some more stuff and some other new games as well. Oh, what the hell? That's a bomb right there. I did not realize that. Shit, this boss is going to be a pain. Once I figure out the pattern, though, like you said, it's not going to be that bad. Hey, Halo Banger, what's up? $10 seems like the sweet spot for... Yeah, I guess, like, some of these indie games. Some of them charge too much, though. Like, I'm not going to lie, some of the $20 ones, they're not worth it. Like, $5 Blast'em Bunnies was even more fun. Oh, okay. There we go. Let's see. I dashed through that. Gotta do that dash there to get him. And, booyah. Let's see. He does the same shockwave ability. Yep. Okay, that's not too bad. And wait for his bomb thingy. Okay, he's doing another one. Okay, cool. I think I got the hang of it now. Yeah, after Ori DE, give it a chance. Cool. Yeah, so far I'm enjoying it. Like I said, it is a little bit of a steep price. It's not a $10. It's a $15 one. But not too bad. Not too expensive. All right, I pissed this dude off here. He's up to phase 4 now. Uh-oh. Kind of got the hang of this part. Unless he changes his pattern up. We'll see how it goes. Oh, crap. That almost blew up the... Oh, wow. They're getting smarter, guys. They're getting smarter. Okay. And I'm going to have to dash through this thing. Alright. And... Is he dead yet? Yes! Oh, crap! Holy fuck! I didn't know that was going to fall. But... Did I make it? Oh my god, guys. That was scary. Like, I did not expect the stuff to fall. But wait, where do I go? Where do I go from here? Do I go left? Or... Oh wait, maybe climb down here? Alright, cool. Go left and jump down. Alright, sweet. I can't believe I beat that boss now. That pattern wasn't too bad after... You're right. Hey, Optimus Griffin. Thank you for following, by the way. We're at 997 followers right now, guys. Pretty awesome. I'm going to draw a winner, but then I'll also do another giveaway right after, some bonus stuff if you guys, if I hit that 1,000 followers tonight. Okay, whoa, what's this dude want here? Let's see what this is all about. What is that, a voodoo doll? The hell is he doing? Oh, he put on like a little hood. Okay. How does that help me at all? Oh, wait. They just taught me a new ability. Oh, that's awesome, guys. Look at that. I can now freely use my right bumper to go on the red one or the left bumper to go on the blue one when you don't even need one of those enemies. That's pretty awesome. So a new ability now. That means I can backtrack and get to where I was stuck before, which I'll show you guys. I think I know where it is now. Let's see if I can just go up here now. Also. Wait, let's... Oh, cool. That is awesome. And this is something blocking the way, though. Alright. But I know where to go from here, though. There is a path right there. Let's see. Wait a minute. If I do this correctly... Let's see. Oh, wait. I'm going to have to go back to that hooded room for a collectible and an achievement. If he ever goes back. Wait. Could I do it right now, final? Or does it not let me do it yet? Oh, I see it. Wait a minute, guys. Oh, shit. There's something up there. How am I going to get up there? Wow, this is going to be tough. Is that the way to do that? Oh god. This is gonna suck. You spent 30... It cursed K4 into spending 30 minutes. How long did it take you, final? Oh shit! Wait, that's not gonna be that hard if you dash. Oh shit. I see. Cool. Oh, there we go. Ah, I did it faster than you guys, probably. Maybe. Oh, shit. Serving barbarians. Did I do it quicker? Let's see. Hey, what's up, Cricket? By the way, anyone that has not followed yet, definitely consider following. I'm at 3 followers away from 1,000. And I did say I'm going to draw a winner for the giveaway, and then I'll do another giveaway if we hit the 1,000 right after. So here we go, guys. I'm going to draw a winner right now. Good luck, guys. All right, I'm going to draw a random winner, someone that's following the channel and typed in exclamation mark raffle. So here we go. For a copy of this game, let's see. Good luck, guys. And the winner is the King of Hell 27. Congrats. You've won yourself a copy. If you are here, by the way, you guys got to, King of Hell, let me know if you are here. And I will send you your code. In the meantime, I'm going to continue playing. If not, if he doesn't answer in 3 minutes, I'll have to re-roll. And someone else will get a chance otherwise, but if he does respond, I will send the code right away. Alright, how about this one that's hidden over here? Ah, there he is. King of Hell is here. Okay, I'm going to send your code right now, in just a moment here. But yeah, guys, stay tuned. If there's 3 more followers, I'm going to do another giveaway right after, and a bunch more stuff as well on the next stream, too. Just to celebrate. So, just finding the code sheet right now, and then I'll be sending your code. Just a moment. No, I checked the codes, of course. They're not used. I double checked before. I know you're just trolling, Frodo. Yeah, it's an Xbox One copy of it. And then I'm going to continue playing this awesome game. And might even do another giveaway later, too. Doing one on my Twitter as well. If you guys look on Twitter, there's a Rocket League giveaway as well going on. So make sure to type, you guys can see it in there. I just have to log in and get the code sheet going here. One second, guys. Bear with me. In the meantime, I'm going to leave this music on. Doesn't matter if it's unpaused. Anyone have an idea on how to get through here, by the way, in this this secret achievement thingy? Let's see. Alright, so King of Hell, I'm sending you. Wait, you're not sending. You don't want me to send through Twitch, because I would send you the code through your Twitch inbox. Usually, that's how I do it, for the most part. Unless you want me to do it differently, I can do that as well. Let me know what you prefer, real quick, and I'll just send it to you on Twitch right now. And then if not, if you don't receive it, I'll send it again on your gamer tag afterwards. So yeah, it's going to be a private message in your Twitch inbox, Hell, King of Hell. Okay, I can't do that at the moment right this second, but I will send it to you afterwards at your gamertag. I'm going to write it down. But I did send it to you on Twitch, so check your inbox or wait until after the stream and I'll send it to you on your gamertag. I just have to jot down your gamertag real quick here. And yeah, if we get 3 more followers for 1,000, I'll be 1,000 followers, and I'll do another giveaway. Do maybe an even a game code and Microsoft currency. So just one moment, guys. I'm gonna continue playing. Thanks for your patience, and thanks for everyone who entered the that Tesla grad giveaway. Almost said Tesla punk again. Okay, guys. Alright, so King of Hell, I'll send you it right after the stream on your gamertag. But until then, let's continue playing the game here. It's definitely a fun game. Also, thanks everyone for stopping by as well. I'll be streaming this for a little longer and doing some more streams, maybe even later tonight or tomorrow. I should be able to do another one. Anyway, without further ado, let's go back to the area where we were stuck now. I think it was right up here. And now that we have this ability, we can just easily fly up there. Let's see, can I get up here now, or... Let's see. That's not gonna work, okay. So, I'm really quick, guys, really quick. I'm just checking. I believe we are at 997 followers, so anyone that's knows 3 more people that want to follow right now, you guys will get yourselves another giveaway right away. Okay, let's see. We got to go up here. How do we get across that, though? Alright. Cool. Wow, this game just keeps getting more beautiful. Like, the art style is so awesome. Look at this. Even though I died in the fucking bottom of there, bottomless, whatever this is. Let's see. Can I... I did it again. I'm not sure what to do here. There's another puzzle. Maybe hold on there? No, that doesn't work. Okay, that is not evidently not... Okay, I see what I gotta do. Oh, okay. Gotta time it right. What the fuck? I thought it was, that was good right there. Shit. Nope. Okay, got it. Now what? Now what do I do? Do I just wait here? I did not time it right. Yeah, I also didn't dash. Okay. Oh, I see. Oh, shit! No, no, no! Alright, we gotta use this one. Oh, fucking hell. And I got the secret! I got the secret! Oh, shit! And then I died! Well, I got the little capsule that was hiding there. Glorious coronation. Achievement unlocked. Alright, so... I think there might be another path here, though. Besides just the achievement. Let's see if I could find it. Just gotta hold this part here till I make it to... Let's see on the map where we go to the left. Alright, let's see if that works then. Oh, that was awesome! Sweet! Look at that. Damn. Cool. And... missed that one on your playthrough. Oh, that was the one you missed on your playthrough? Was that only one? The only one? By the way, is there any that are missable, like, that I can't go back to, or level select or something? But yeah, I noticed it, like, in the electricity. It was just kind of hiding. This upcoming one took me forever. Let's see. Have you guys completed this yet? All the achievements in it? Hey, thanks for the follow, Tom4645. Two more followers, guys, and I'm gonna do another, big giveaway, Microsoft currency and games. Okay, I can't get through there yet. Let's see. So there's one coming up where you said it's gonna be pretty tough. Okay. Good to know. Apparently it's not in that way. Also, guys, this game, if you did not get a chance to win this game in the last giveaway, there is it is available now. It's not like an early release or anything. It did come out already. So I'll post the link in chat. You guys... Oops, I didn't put the exclamation mark. Yep, there we go. So I don't know what to do in this spot. Oh, wait a minute. Can you jump up here? Let's see. I actually do have another code of this game, by the way, I just checked, to give away. So if we get more, if we get to 1,000 right on the stream, I'll definitely do that giveaway plus the Microsoft currency code. Just to show my thanks for you guys who followed the channel. And it looks like there's a path going down there, but I don't know where, how to get there. Well, yeah, this part right here, it's not letting me through it. What the hell? Oh my goodness. Anyone know how to get past this part? Might have to go backtrack again. Now that I have these other abilities. Hey, anyone on the channel can win, since everyone's just like either a viewer or a mod, and yeah, it's all good. It's not like a community channel where people are screaming on there and... Wait a minute, did I just do something? Oh my god, I just randomly did something and opened it. Holy shit, that was cool. Oh fuck, except when I walked on that and died. But now, is it open or is it... Okay, I gotta open it again. But I like just randomly figuring out the puzzle there. That was cool. Put this in the garbage dispenser here. You could enter technically, but you can give the code away if you enter. But obviously you're already following the channel, Cricket, so that's fine. Oh shit, we got another one. $9.99 right now. Okay, guys, let's see who followed there. It just did a Twitch alert. Not sure if it someone new or if it, like, someone that already followed did it. Yeah, you guys heard that on the phone, right? Someone was calling. I just had to... Yeah, it's all good now. Okay, anyway. Yeah, it was the 1,000th follower calling. They're like, come on, Carnage. Oh, shit. You push all the garbage to the right and need to re-enter the room. Yeah, I know. I gotta push this garbage in there. There we go. So, no follow alert. That was someone that already followed, apparently. Let's see. Oh, wow. I gotta dodge these. This is gonna suck. Oh, wow. What the hell? How do you even do anything here? Oh, you gotta beat it to it. You gotta go faster than the garbage thingy. Like that, I think. Probably. There we go. Oh my, wait. Oh shit. That's not the way to go. Oh, good. There's, oh no. Shit. Where do I go from here, though? Wow, do I wait for that to fill up? Let's see. Tesla grad speedrunner, and you may have the most viewers I've seen for a Tesla grad stream. Thanks, man. It's probably because it's on the Xbox One marketplace, so people are seeing the stream from there. But I appreciate you stopping by as well, just like everyone. And do you have how's your speedrun times on the game? What are you able to beat the game in? And welcome, Deoxymore, if I said the name right. Oh, cool. There we go. I was able to make it through. Yeah, I'm definitely not doing well at speedrunning this game right now. I'm just trying to go through it for the very first time. So let me just check my Twitch alerts, because we're pretty close to 1,000 followers, and I'm going to do another big giveaway. Only 2 more followers, guys. I'm just double checking, but you guys are awesome. So when we hit that, I will do the giveaway. I just did a giveaway recently, but I'll do another one right away after because of that. So yeah, guys. 900? Oh, wait, what? Really? So who's going to be the lucky 1,000th follower, guys? But don't worry, I'm going to leave the giveaway will be open to anybody. Actually, it says $9.98 when I checked here. But anyway, let's see how to get past this part. Oh, that's not the way. And I just heard another Twitch alert, unless it's like lagging a bit. Let's see. Fuck, it's not that way. Do I not go left? Hmm. Snapple heard giveaway. Well, he missed one giveaway, Snap. But there's another one coming up very shortly. I'm pretty sure here. If oh man, yeah, this is not the way to go on that side. I'm not sure what to do. Maybe go through this lava, like dash through it? Let's see. Oh, that is the way to do it. Sweet. Damn, I like this lava area. That's awesome. Let's see. How the hell do you get... Do you have to push the garbage into the right or something? You know, my Twitch alerts are going crazy and it's not showing up on the stream, so let me double check. Do appreciate anyone that's following so far. Deoxymore, thanks for the follow. Number 999. So one more person and I will be doing the giveaway. And we're almost at 1,000 followers right now. That's pretty awesome, guys. You guys rock. Holy shit, we actually did hit 1,000. 1,001 just now. So fucking awesome, guys. Thank you all for this milestone. And there's going to be a lot more cool stuff to come. And a giveaway coming up like right in a moment. I'm going to do it right now, actually, guys. So this is Tesla Grad that I'm playing. Not only am I going to give away another code for this game to thank you guys, but a little Microsoft currency as well. So the winner will get both of those and maybe even another random game thrown in. So let's see here. I'm going to set it up right now. Thanks, guys. Thanks, everyone. Very awesome. Yeah, just a moment as I set up the new giveaway here. All right, so I'm setting up the new giveaway. Yeah, Yesai Ninja. Yeah, right. I'm gonna do some good games like this one, and who knows what else. I'll let you guys maybe know. If not, a little surprise. But no, I'm gonna let you guys know in a moment here as I set it up. So. Okay, guys. So there we go. The winner will. I'm gonna open it right now. There. Okay. I opened it. So lots of prizes there, guys. You guys will win a Microsoft currency code, a copy of Tesla Grad, Marvel Puzzle Quest, and Bike Mayhem 2. Yes, you will win a copy of. You will win. You can win all four things in one raffle. So just to thank you guys, the 1K bundle. For you guys, for helping me reach 1,000 followers right now, and hopefully a lot more cool stuff to come. So I'm gonna play this as I progress here, as you guys enter the raffle. So I just want to thank everyone again, though. You guys rock for helping me build the community here, and yeah. Tesla Grad and come speed running it. Yeah, I'm definitely going very slow in this game. I'm not like speed running by any means because it's the first time I'm playing it. But I don't even know how to get that item, by the way, guys. Shit. I don't know if I can get over there. I was just over there and I fucked that up. Oh, crap. So, what am I missing to get that one? Is it possible to get that yet? Oh, wait! Oh shit, never mind. I see it now. That's gonna be tough. Oh, okay. Look at that. Oh my goodness. That's items easy, just use your new... Yeah, that's what I was figuring as well. I just figured that out, Jordan, but yeah. Oh, got it! Alright, sweet. Now, I'm sorry how to pronounce your name. Deoxy? Let me double check here a second. Deoxymore, quick question about your speedrunning. When you speedrun, do you go for all the collectibles as well, or do you just go rush through the game? Wondering what your strategy or your way to do it is. Okay, so hopefully I didn't have to go back and get that one. Good. Alright, cool. Alright, let's see if I can get through here now. Ah, there we go. Very cool. Ah, shit. Wait a minute. Oh, damn. I don't know how to get up there, though. Holy shit. Fuck. At least they, yeah. They don't put you back in, like... Yeah, the checkpoint's not bad. How am I gonna get that one up here, though? So yeah, guys, there is a giveaway going on since we reached 1,000 followers. A big 1,000 prize bundle. So you get 4 codes in one for the lucky winner. Wow, such wow, much rig. What the hell? Who's that? Oh, man. That's probably Lightspeed on his multiple. Nah, I don't know. Who knows? But just messing around. Don't use Lightspeed. Don't use multiple accounts because... Twitch will find out, and I think they banned for that shit, so just be careful with that. Because it's, like, kind of not, you know, fair for the giveaways then and shit. But anyway, I'm not sure how to get up here. Anyone have an idea? Because, obviously, Deoxymore knows all the tricks in this game, I think, right? Wait, was that it? Did I almost do it? Let's see. Oh, I missed it. Ah, I want to go back there. Oh, wait a minute. What if I jump off from here? And then... Okay, I see. Literally had to shout with the door open in order to continue listening to your stream. Thanks for the information. That's funny. So wait, that might be the way to do this here. I think I see what to do. Oh wait, that's even easier actually. Alright. I'll get it. There we go. Very cool. Another achievement. And there's one up there too. These little white capsules are most of the achievements in the game. It seems. So we're gonna figure out how to get that one too. What the hell is this robot doing? So once again, I'll post the message in chat. It's kind of a long message, so if you're watching on the Xbox One Twitch app, good luck seeing all that at once, but hopefully you can see it. But just know you'll type in !raffle and be following the channel to enter the giveaway. And I'll be doing a lot more streams as well, more giveaways, different new games, covering different stuff. Mainly Xbox One right now. Maybe I'll stream some Windows 10 stuff in the future when I upgrade. And who knows what else. Alright, so that apparently needs to be... This guy needs to be brought across for something, right? Let's see if that works. Is he doing something there, right? Oh, shit. Cool. Oh, interesting. Oh, shit. Oh, no! I fell. Ah, crap. Alright, see you later, Snapple. Oh, no, Snapple's gonna miss the giveaway. Haha. Let's see if this is the way to go here. Ah, alright. So wait, that thing needs to go into that, I think. Let me check here. Or maybe not. Yeah, I do need that bot thingy. Oh. This is a good puzzle right here, though. But, yeah, guys, I'm gonna draw a winner pretty quick soon. So just a heads up. Because, yeah, I want to thank you guys. I don't want to keep you guys waiting too long, and I am going to end the stream shortly, so I'll give you guys another minute to enter the raffle. So last chance, one more minute until I draw the winner. And yeah, good luck everyone. Remember, you got to be following the channel and type exclamation mark raffle. Not sure where to yeah, I'm not sure how to do this part anyway right now. I'm kind of stuck, but I will be streaming more, maybe even later tonight, but if not, definitely more this week and weekend. Thanks for following Fewer Lance, sorry, I think I said it right. Maybe if this guy goes around the side here. Let's see. Oh, I see. The other robot has to bring him across, doesn't he? Alright, I'll figure that one out later, though. And this is definitely a game that I think I'll stream again in the near future. But I'll be streaming a lot of other games as well. So make sure you guys enter the raffle 10 seconds. I'm pretty much going to draw a winner, like, right after you hear the message. So make sure you you enter if you haven't yet. So yeah, lots of other games I'll be streaming and giveaways for different ones. And I just want to thank everyone again for the 1,000 followers milestone. Just hit that today on the stream. So let's wait up here and I'll draw the winner, guys. Good luck, everyone. Here we go. Alright, and the winner is Count Azen. Congrats, buddy. You won 4 games in the 1,000 follower bundle. So you have won all of these games. I will post them in the chat. Very awesome, dude. Congrats. So you've won this game, Tesla Grad, Marvel Puzzle Quest, Bike Mayhem 2, and a Microsoft $5 currency code. So I'm going to be sending all of this stuff right now, right after the stream here. And thanks again, everyone. Huge thanks to everyone that's followed, helping me reach the 1,000 follower mark. And just hope that means more awesome stuff for the future for you guys. And obviously more streams and giveaways soon. So thanks, everyone. And with that, I will leave you with this. Whee!